In this video, we're going to show you how you can fix this kind of error. It says here error P22. This is applicable for Canon G series, and the model that we have here is Canon G2010. And also in our monitor, the error support code is 5012 or 5012. Okay, so just stick around to this video for the full tutorial. Okay, so before we start, let me give you an idea what P22 error is all about. So P22 error is all about faulty scanner assembly. Okay, so it's either you have faulty scanner lens, so this is the lens, or you have faulty scanner motor, or you have faulty scanner flex. Okay. And as an end user, the best advice or opinion we can give you is to check the scanner flex before you are going to replace the whole scanner assembly. Okay. So let's start. So let's turn off the printer. So we need to check the flex cable of the scanner assembly. So the cable of the scanner is located at the right side of the printer along with the logic board. Okay. So in order to remove the right side cover, we need to remove first the back cover or the rear tray of the printer. At the back of the printer, there are two screws here, one on the left and one on the right. And then just pull it upward so you can move the back cover. After that, there are four locks on the right side cover. Two is on the top side, and then the other two is on the bottom side. Okay. Then, once removed, slide to the right side corner slowly. Okay. So there you go. You can see now the flex cable of the scanner. So there are two flex cable here. So let's check first the bottom part. Flex cable. Okay, so check any loose connection between the scanner and the logic board. Okay. Also, if you have damaged flex cable or bent pins on the cable. Okay. So here, to remove the cable, just pull it. Okay. So once you confirm that the cable is okay, then you have to check also the pin, the contact pin of the cable. So be sure that there are no dirts, okay, and there are no bent pins in the flex cable. Okay. So do the same on the other flex cable scanner. Check for any bent pins and any dirt. So Anyway, if you found some dirt on the cable, especially on the contact pin, then you can use an alcohol to clean the contact pin. Okay, so just use a tissue and an alcohol, then just clean the contact pin for any dirt you find. Okay, so yes. So be careful not to bend the pin, otherwise you will damage the flex cable or the connection between the board and the scanner assembly. Okay, so do the same on the other flex cable. Now, so once you are done, then just put it back and be sure that you insert the flex cable to the right port. Okay. Okay, so that's it. So before we are going to put back the side cover, let's check first if this procedure works. There it go. It works. Okay, so as you can see, guys, the printer is now in ready mode. So we have fixed the P22 error or 5012. So this is the best way for an end user. This is the best you can do before replacing the whole scanner assembly. So check first for any damage in the flex cable, any bend, any cut before you're going to replace the scanner assembly. Okay, so I hope this video helped you solve your problem, and please subscribe to our YouTube channel for more video tutorials. Okay, thank you for watching.